Good morning, everyone. I'm Gad Levy Golan, and here we are in a morning practice, shedding pain, releasing pain from the joints. Now it's winter, and aches are coming, and aches are visiting, and we want to tell them, go away. And that's the purpose of this next session. Let's go. All right, pain relief practice. Cha, 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 bum, bum, cha, 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 bum, bum, cha, 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 bum, bum, cha, 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 cha. Wow, we're coming, we're warming up. Yes. Good morning, lung. Good morning, kidney. Give it back. Turn this way, turn that way. This way, and that way, and this way, that way. Cha, 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 bum, bum, cha, 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 cha. Right, and chop the air. Chop, 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 bum, bum, chop, 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 bum, bum, chop, bum, bum, chop, bum, bum, chop, chop, chop. Let's chop, 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 chop. Oh, ha! That's time to change legs. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, bum, bum, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, bum, one, two, one, two, one, two, one. Good breath. Right? And let go. Deep breath in, Domi. Okay, so. Deep inhalation, Pramukha. כל מה שכאב לנו הבוקר, השתחרר עכשיו. יום מוקדש לשחרור כאבים, מכאובים, פשוט לא נעימות, ונשימות. נשימה היא כלי שמשחרר את הכאב. Our breath is a vehicle to release pain. Our breath is an agent. Clears the lungs, clears the pain. Our breathing, deep breathing. It's a time of healing. Pramukha. Ripui veharpaya. Deep breath in serves as the healer within. Merapei apnimi mitorer. The inner healer is waking up. Healer within is awakened. Cha, 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 massive healer from within. Cha, Why is it massive? Because it connects to heaven and earth. We're just a connector. Little me is the connector between this huge, vast, infinite haven and mighty earth and gravity and the force of gravity. All here, I'm touching it and letting go. I'm touching it and I'm letting go. Touch the heaven, touch the earth, and let go. And let go. And let go. Heal yourself. Listen. Connect yourself with the infinite center line from above, cutting you through vertically down to infinity below. From infinity above, down to the abyss, infinity below. Touch the ground. Change hands, touch the ground. Infinity below. Raise the sky. Oh, let go. Touch the ground. Two hands together. Embrace the moon out of the sea. It's back in the heavens, but it's not. Looking for the moon in the sea. That's good. Let's go. Take pain, fly away. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, clear your lungs, raise the sky, and sink down, the wave. Keep your hands in the water, push the river, inhale up, exhale down, soft, soft and relax. Stay on the soft. 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 Halak. Idron halak lak. Kalaklak. Kalaklak. Be soft and relaxed. Rotate. Roll back. Inwards. Down and out. In and deep with it. Down. Up. Inhale. Soft and relax. Exhale down. Gather chi. That's of chi. Chalosh. Style. Express your chi. From front. Over Paya. Over Paya. Thank you. Yeah, look at me. So nice to relax after such a run. Good run, huh? Inhalation, Ishofamok. Letting go. Now there's a lot to let go of. The lion roars. Elbows, elbows out. It was a way. Sahai laga. Form up the knees. I want to get more out of this body mind, out of this skeleton, out of those joints. Tendons and muscles and ligaments and bones and bone marrow and blood flow and oxygen into the cells. Chamtzan lekol tá. Yesh lanu chamtzan lekol tá b'yimun hazeh. Practice has enough oxygen for every cell in our body. Sha, sha, sha. Change them. Join the closest to the Dantian, the holders of the Qua. The largest reservoir of energy in our body is waking up. The dragon within is waking up. If the dragon is waking up, wake up the dragon. Now he's awakened. He's shooting up into infinity above. Spiral down. Wake up the dragon. Infinity above. Flip it. Stretch. Go. Flip it. Wake the dragon up. Shoot. Parachuting down. Sniff a hoofy. Force of gravity, the magnetism is pulling you down. If you do that, magnet is down there, pulling you down. Don't have to do anything, just let go. Dip it. Rise. The magnet. Ease the force of gravity. Yes, you control it. You're not falling down like a rock. No. You are controlling it with your kavana. You are directing it and you are adjusting it. Adjusting the speed, or should I say the slowness? Slowness of your mind. You can slow your mind. You can slow down gravity with your mind. Look. Calibrating your chi, calibrating the harmony between gravity and your mind. And your body is just a vehicle in between them. It's gravity and your kavana. Gravity and your willpower. Gravity and your intention. Your body is just a player in the middle. Connector between heaven and earth. Play and rejoice and feel the joy of the body. The body loves playing. Since we were children, we love playing. So it's a game, it's an act of freedom. Freedom for your mind to decide where to go and how to go. Where to? Infinity about and how to very slow. Calibrating your mind, finding your chi. The chi flow is refined, working with heaven and earth, working with gravity and the oxygen around. Inhalation. Gravity sitting in your palms. Feel your body moves as one. Feel the earth down below, giving you energy to rise. You rise by pushing earth. Push it with your feet. Flip it and sink the big pyramid down. Push the ground down there. Feel the spirit rise. Your ground energy turning into spirit rise. Don't forget to let the chi down. Gravity within now. Feel the flow inside. Not just the arms falling. It's the flow within. Oh, your fluid, your internal fluid. Sink you down. Not imaginary at all. It's a feeling. It's physics. It's the weight of your head into your shoulders, into your chest, into your stomach, into your quad, the reservoir. Feel it sinking down. The weight turning to flow. The fluid turns to gas as you. Turning back to fluid as you exit. Okay. Whatever you felt, let go. No more pain, no more issues, just happiness, 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 let your hips do the job. One, 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 one. It's the cleanup of the meridians. It's the cleanup of the pathways from your heart and out, from your lungs and out, so you can gather clean chi in a good state. So back to the cleanup. One goes out, one comes down in a diagonal. Place it in a diagonal, alachton lesham. And when you pull back your hip joint, swipe. Pull your hips and swipe. Swipe, swipe. Shang, 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 kai. Shang, kai. Shang, kai. Back in Shanghai. Shang, kai. Shang, kai. Shang, kai. Shang, bam, bam, shang. Tai, chang, tai, chang, tai, chang, bam, bam, chang, 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 tai, chang, 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 tai. The yi internal side has now been cleared. What about the outside, a klipa? This needs tapping therapy. When you come here, it's your lungs. Clear your lungs from all the phlegm. Bang, 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 on your lungs. Bang, 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 on your lungs. Bang, 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 like this. Bang, 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 on your lungs. Second side. One, 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 take the air out. It's not enough to bang. You need to ha when you bang. You shake, shake, shake. Throw your body up and land with bent knees. Lift your shoulders, lift your shoulders. Rest your feet on the ground. Keep your shoulders going. Bum, bum, bum. Keep them up. Keep them up. Bum, bum, bum. Indirect, indirect. Out, out, out. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Let it come from your feet. Out. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Rest and relax. R and R. Rest and relaxation. Feel the flow internally. This dog, oh, isn't she amazing? Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? She is. Used to be an awful dog barking all the time. Relax now. Gathering my dungeon, cleaning it up. How? Not just the hands coming out here to bring more, it's the hip joints open. Open. Now they can receive. When I receive with my hands, I receive with my hip joints together. Now I'm full. Feel the power. After you fill it up, ah, you are full. You have animal energy in you. You have human energy combined. Where do they combine? The power, the force are on Bamikan. Intellectual property, a kavanah, koach haratzon, a dimyon, your imagination, willpower, and your will. And your intention all comes from intellectual property. They meet in the middle dantian, the heart mind. The heart mind in Hebrew, machshevet alev. Me'azene, lo rak ben yamin u'shmol, en chesed legvura, me'azene, akedah, en akoa, la'ratzon. Ma kibalnu? Koach, ratzon. Stop here. Koach, en ratzon. Meeting. Oh, it's up to you. Put your koach ratzon into what helps you. Tine de lema shemekadem otcha. Mashu ya'il. Shemevi otcha el ha'agshama shel ha'matarot shelcha. Yeah. Put your heart, mind. No, energy goes where the mind flows. So, put your energy into fulfilling your dreams, your missions, your targets, your achievements, your challenges. Grow from your challenges. We all have challenges. Physical, emotional, spiritual. Not today. Spiritual. Don't have a challenge today. We're connected to heaven and to earth. Heaven. Let's play Tai Chi. Within the Tai Chi, we look for the Qigong. And within the Tai Chi Gong, we will look for something very deep. And it's how our center line behaves around our tailbone. Because our center line comes from infinity, meets our crown, cuts us through, leaves us in the perineum. So we want to focus on that area at the end, just before it leaves the body. Lumbar bones, 4, 5, sacrum, and tailbone. Okay, all the way. How do they behave? Because they are the closest bones to our dantian. There's a lot of influence between the reservoir of chi, energy, power, kol me'odecha, those bones. They, with a little movement forward and back, they can transfer a lot of energy. Out, let's feel it. I'm taking my tailbone in and I gather energy. I take my tailbone out. See how much comes out here. So in. Out. In. In. Even without relations to the breath, I can do the in and out and generate power, energy. But if I put it together with the breathing, it becomes a healing movement, becomes therapeutic. That's the difference. So when I inhale, I take it in and I take it into every cell throughout my lungs, my heart, my blood flow. I take it to every cell in the brain, to my toes, to my hair, to my toes, okay? Your crown to your tailbone and to the bubbling well. So, take it in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Roll back. Ouch. Cross hands in. That's the tiger. Ouch. Cross in. Tailbone in. Tailbone out. Tailbone in. Tailbone out. Now do it for the breathing so it becomes therapeutic. Change leg. First roll back. Let's get the cycle, the pattern going. This is like the ABC. Aleph Bet של התנועה זה המעגל האנכי. Vertical energy pattern, if it works in your body, now put it together with the breath. Meaning, inhale, tailbone in, exhale, pin. Cross hand in. Pull your leg backward behind the front and pull this one behind this one and out. And I'll go get this. Boy, enough. Just praise her for the dog, and she took off. Runway. Sit. Sit. Let's see the time. Time says we have another 20 minutes. We're getting into the cool down. I'm getting a big hot on the shade. Can we move to the shade? Let's move. 3, 2, 1, action. We're going to the shade. It's hot, very hot. I'll be standing here and you a bit further. Bit further. Wow, is it itchy? Okay. 10, I'm sweating. I'm within. So take that slant. What if I move here? I have to take the camera there. I thought, Seder. 100%. Keep moving. מה לעשות? צריך למצוא מקום נוח על פני כדור הארץ, נכון? To find the right spot on earth, place that we feel at home. יכול להתקרב קצת. שמעת נטע מאוד רחוקה. שומעת אותי? Right from the beginning. Okay, hip joints, circular, round. Chin. She ran after the ducks. There's a Kamuda. But fuck that, I was deep. Them up, or wait a minute, them up. As a bomb. Wild goose scared the wild goose, and they took off. Important to do an exercise that we've done in the beginning of the session towards the end of the session. So we can feel it in the body. The body's changed. It's more flowing. It's more open. One, gather. Three. One, two, three, four. Again. And wipe. So we wanted to do some Tai Chi for the sake of Qigong. Very good. Flip. Work on your lungs when you do that. Work on your healing energy when you do that. The ward off. Oh, it's windy all of a sudden. Three, four, and five. Again. Carry a ball, animal pin. Ah, has your one, two. Three, four, my addition. I like to split to the other side. Nine. I can see it. Two, three, four, and five. Carry a ball. Word off. One. Hold back. Two. Press down. It's three. Empty your lungs. Four, roll back, inhale deeply, fill up your lungs. Five, push and let go. It's down there, you press down there, and you push. Now comes the opening, like an eagle, fly. The heaven and carry a ball and ward off and roll back and press down, cross the sparrow's tail and let go, roll back and push. Eagle the heavens, that's who you are. The world from up above. See how small we are. Tiny creatures standing on earth thinking we know everything. We don't. We're learning. We're practicing. That's what we're doing. Practicing. Enjoying the flow. Carry a ball. Ward off, roll back, enjoy the flow, grasp the sparrow's tail, grasp the sparrow's tail, roll back, and shh. And I'm waiting for that part. It's time. Or he catches a ball. Roll back and push. Jumps off the cliff. Off the cliff. You get the world from up above. With tiny creatures, these people down there.
Us, yeah, hi.
We're here. Alive and kicking. Ward off. Roll back. Press down. Roll back. Enjoy the flow. Wake up our soul with soul celebration by sending out gratitude. Hakarat Todah. Loving kindness. אהבת חסד וחמלה. Together, soul celebrate. Now the body talks, spiral up, spiral down, the flow. Your lungs filling up and empty. One last time from above. Namaste, Shabbat Shalom, Namaste, Toda Rabba. Shabbat Shalom. See you from Africa on Zoom. And it's Tadel Meod. I will try. Yes. 8 o'clock, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I will try. I'll do my best. If yes, yes. No, no. Okay, great. If not, I will send you a snippet on YouTube that you can practice from what I recorded there. Pre-recorded. Shabbat shalom, Charlie. Shabbat shalom, Yakiri. Call to.